as we progress in this world, like objects around us that do so many of the tasks that we were, you know, the world always had humans doing and is now becoming more and more automated. The more people we can have in our community that understand that stuff and can create and can maintain, the better off we'll be as a community and as a society. My name is Levi Pope, and I am the Director of Software Engineering for VEX Robotics. I feel like the first time I was really introduced was probably before I even realized it, but working with my dad out in his shop. We grew up on a farm. I was always out there with him maintaining the equipment and working on stuff, and we'd come across issues, things that were broken that needed to be fixed, and we'd have to come up with different ideas to build little brackets or whatever we needed to actually come up with a fix, because we didn't have the parts on hand. We just needed to get it back up and going and get it out. So I really feel like that was my first introduction into engineering. I didn't realize it until years later. That's exactly what we were doing. But looking back on it, definitely, I think that was kind of what clued me in and got me hooked on the idea of what it was to create, to solve problems. You probably know you're an engineer if you look at something and are curious about how it solves its problem. So if you look at, say, a car radio and want to understand how it's playing music, even though it's not really connected to anything, you know, how your dishwasher gets dishes clean. I mean, I think that question of why comes up a lot if you're thinking like an engineer. So specifically in the software standpoint of my job, which is the biggest part of my job, is actually writing code for the VEX devices. I create the list of instructions for these devices to do. So I am taking a specific sensor or motor or robotic piece and making it smart or making it do something that it wouldn't do just by applying power to it. My first software class, my second semester, my senior year, and just immediately loved the challenge of it. I loved the concept that I could create something, essentially writing code to perform a task. And so I could be creative with it. I could be, you know, look for different ways to optimize. I remember there was one project that we did that was all it was type in your name, and the computer program was supposed to spit out your name backwards. But I remember writing it and solving the problem and turning it in. And then I actually went and took the project back. I said, no, I think I can do this a little better. And I ended up spending the next amount of time, next week or so, completely iterating on the project. And I got it down to where it was like less than 4 lines of code. And then I turned that in. And like that and the appeal that had and the challenge that it had, I was like, yeah, this is what I want to do. My name is Levi Pope, and it is my pleasure to celebrate Engineering Week with you.